One.
That's a big ass room, alright? I'm not kidding here in this shit. The fuck am I doing?
Yes, that is me.
Rem Kaginui, President of Shiko Academy Student Council. Glad you were able to meet with us. Though I wish we were under better circumstances. We've seen word that you've been violating school policies.
What? I haven't! There must be some mistake!
Yet this note says otherwise. You deny it?
You bet I do! I've never broken a rule in my life! Who wrote that note anyway? And what does it say I did?
I'll be the one asking questions, understand?
You should at least let me defend myself!
Watch out! This one talks back. She's got a mind of her own.
This got interesting!
Not to mention exciting.
You're very intriguing. You're like other girls, are you?
Why are you staring at her? Sir? Sir? Ram, what's the fuck this thing was? Oh, he's blue and sparkling now. Great. The boys in the background. Are you see what he's doing? Honey, he is not. Honey? Oh crap. My new daughter. Shit.
To tell you the truth, I summoned you for my own selfish curiosity.
Pardon?
No, excuse me!
I gotta be sassy and shit.
Wasn't that strange? With the pendant, I mean.
What are you doing?
It's incredible how clueless she really is. The poor little thing.
She may be a little more of a challenge than we thought.
Why is he talking to chain smoker?
She won't be a problem.
Rich ass as always. Heck is ready.
Don't worry. Next time, checkmate.
The fuck now?
Well, that was really weird. Rita! Oh, hi, Asuna.
You have to tell me everything.
It was ridiculous. They were getting on to me for no reason about breaking rules.
That's like insane.
Oh, everything's gosh. The great Rem is just so perfect. But the truth is, he's a total jerk.
But everything's okay, right? And you don't have to go back?
Trust me, that's never gonna happen. Let's go.
Yes, we're gonna go on an adventure now. Boy. Going back into the clubhouse? Nope. We're gonna have the clubhouse today. Well then. Gage got fucked up too early, okay? Well, someone is going in the right order. Oh my god,
who did this?
Jesus. I mustn't eat. What do they do? Oh my god. What the fuck? Look at your shit. Look at your shit. You, sir, am it? Girl.
Heading to the back room.
Girl. You're not my great sense. Sorry. I'm just gonna get into the.
Mom! Mom, no! Don't!
She won't die.
Quick, just call the police!
Maybe. That's not even my mom!
What?
Okay. What's the problem here?
Can't guard.
No way!
Based on your board, I expected some damage.
What is which one? Where's my mom, goddamn?
Everything looks to be in order to me, ma'am.
Didn't you claim your mother was attacked too?
Yes, the room was in my mom's.
She butt fucked, didn't she? Thank you for letting me find that I'm watching Dancing with Devils.
I don't understand.
It's quite an interesting situation, Measure.
The good news is everything seems to be okay.
What about my mom?
She's probably here.
That can't be it! She was bleeding!
Look, kid, how about you contact us again if she doesn't come back?
No, please! Wait! Oh, no.
Girl. Beep, beep, boop.
Is currently unavailable.
Please hang up and try again. This is why I'm sorry. We don't need.
bad. I think those men took her.
Or killed her. It'll be okay, baby. I've already become deeply attached to you.
Hey, Ritsuka. What's up?
Mom got fucked.
And Mom!
She got fucked up. What?
They took her!
By the holy power of Jesus!
I'm on my way.
I'm coming.
Listen carefully. I need you to stay at Ozuna's until I get there. Do you understand?
Yeah, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, but what if Mom showed up here? She might need me.
It's not safe. Whoever kidnapped her, they'd be coming back.
I saw you earlier, but...
And please, you must always remember to wear your pendant.
What?
What the fuck is the shit I'm saying here? I'm not saying... Beep, boop, beep, boop, motherfucker.
Her timing. Mom, that's super scary.
Oh my
get
God.
Over your set.
Do you want me to come out?
No, I'll be okay.
Who, Dad? In the corner, it's like a random old man. Shit! Shit, shit. Oh, shit, she's gonna get raped. Hello. Oh, that cunt from earlier.
You guys were in my house. Where is she?
Hat around,
my
bitch.
Mom! What did you do with her?
Hello. Oh, no.
Who's the forbidden gulag?
Tell me.
Now.
Stop!
That's all. To Irvine.
Irvine? Oh, it's
I suggest you let her go.
Ram Shady.
Well, that's not gonna happen.